had to like create our own tables because, you know, where I'm at, there's a lot of different organizations doing work on behalf of us, and none of them employ us. Like, I don't know any other directly impacted lawyer or, you know, directly impacted advocate working in the organizations in my area. So what I have had to do is develop my own organization so I can really be involved in the advocacy, because there are some coalitions, you know, that allow us to come and be a part of, but really the power is vested in the people who are leading that coalition, the lawyers. And so that's why I went to law school, is so I could also become a lawyer and understand and lead my own efforts.